We're here at the Link for this NFC versus AFC matchup between the Buffalo Bills and the Philadelphia Eagles.
Back in your days when you had to take on a team from the AFC, didn't know them all that well. What was it like as we have this little later conference matchup today?
Well, I thought back in those days, Jim, we were about ready to show them what toughness and hard-hitting was. Today it's a little different. But I'll tell you this, this NFC team, they are hard-hitting Buffalo.
Bills ready to put this one down the field.
See a drop pass, it's almost always the one reason they took their eyes off the football before it got there.
Eagle. Wait till
they
let go.
See the mat.
Trying to pick up the first.
They're coming.
Wait 20.
The quarterback motions the wide receiver.
Wait till they let go.
Fails to pick up a first down on three plays.
Hey, man. Watch the blitz.
Baseline 2.
Double. Three down. By 52.
Reaches out and snatches it. And gets the first down. What was the defense doing that time on that fourth down try by the offense? Disorganized, not ready, and they give it up.
Take chances. Don't overplay as an offensive lineman.
When they say play the paper,
you give up a sack.
Wait for
it. Throws the pass. It's always good when your quarterback is able to deceive the defense with good play action fakes. That's what did it that time. Look at the quarterback. Nice fake. Defense. Reacts to the run, and now he throws over the top for the easy completion.
Here comes the wide receiver in motion. LeSean McCoy takes the handoff. It's Mario Williams who missed the stop.
Good job that time by the running back. I'm sure he's a little winded after that play. He showed that speed getting out there and picking up those extra yards.
By 20!
McCoy lined up behind his quarterback as the single.
Mike's 50, Mike!
Moses! Here's the give to LeSean McCoy. They got him down there.
What a good job on the defensive players.
And let's go base 24.
Mike 50.
And let's go base 20.
Two times.
Wait.
I think we'll take it from the gun.
He had to know the defense was blitzing that time. Doesn't make a quick enough decision, and the defense gets there and gets the sack.
And it's the base 24. Right 20.
Tight.
Right 20.
Tight.
Right 20.
Quick drop. Fix looking long. And it falls.
Jim, when you get into situations, there's not much you can do. Third long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
And now lining up for a 53-yard field goal.
Call by the offense.
Let's go! Right to the
dime package. Fix looking long. This is going to set up the change of possession.
It's fourth and long. What do you expect? To always pick these situations up. That's bad game management, bad play call, bad decisions by the coach. Bender did it that time. He hit him. That football came loose. Incomplete pass.
Flex round! Flex round!
Ohio! Ohio! What?
Manuel is going to take the snap from the shotgun.
You got to know your drop pass, look at the receiver, and let it go. No hesitation is allowed. He hesitates, and the defense gets the sack.
Try and return this time to the 35.
A kick return on the play. Gain of 10 on the play.
Gun. Wait 20.
Wait
20. Wait 20.
I'll tell you what, this defense, they need to start blitzing this quarterback.
And they said, White 20, White 20!
Lined up and the running back behind the quarterback.
As much as these guys practice during the offseason, training camp, during the week, you think receivers and quarterbacks would always be on the same page. That time they were not, and it's another incomplete pass.
Tip! Right 20.
Incomplete pass. It brings up second down.
Let's go. Motion,
the
motion,
wide
motion.
Receiver shifting around in motion.
Right 20. Come on.
Running to the right. And here he goes.
Anytime you see a long run for a touchdown, what you got to look for is blocking downfield. Nice job by the wide receivers and everybody hustling, making a block and a long touchdown run.
Eagles getting set for the kickoff. down at the 23.
Flex Brown! Flex Brown!
They come to the line and it's first down.
Come on, let's go!
Gets the step, above the shotgun.
Give yourself three more opportunities.
Let's go!
He's got a first down now after that
screen,
catch.
Screen! Get him! Get him!
In on the stop.
You got to catch the defense in the right scheme to throw wide receiver screens. Good timing by the play call by the offensive coordinator, and they pick up some valuable yards.
The Bills will attempt to carry over that momentum after that huge play before the end of the first.
Ohio! Ohio! Ohio!
Let's see what
Ohio!
They do on first down.
Let's go!
And the second quarter is underway with this snap.
Number three.
Almost intercepted.
Nice job that time by the defensive player. He is all over the wide receiver in this man-to-man coverage, and there was just nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football.
Flex Brown! Here we go! Flex Brown!
The Saints did a wonderful job timing the snap count that time. Caught everybody off guard, and he gets the sack on the QB.
Third down on
Let's
the
go.
Left. Manuals back in shotgun formation. Incomplete.
This defense is playing against incomplete. They're pretty good. So it's fourth down near midfield. Punt the football.
They fail to convert.
The ball is
a change of possession.
I'll give the defense some credit here. They stopped them on fourth and long. Well, they should. Take that back. I'm not giving them any credit. I'm giving the blame to the offense. Bad decision.
So the coach's challenge backfires. They'll lose the timeout, and they fail to overturn the call on the field.
Picking up another first down and moving the chains.
Jackson lined up now as a slot receiver.
Motion.
Wait, there's a three,
three, three. Setting up a little screen.
When you're a quarterback going against zone defenses, look for the open space. That's what he did that time. He found it, and the receiver ran in there.
Wait, wait, wait.
Down at four. He's scrambling now. He's got a little bit of daylight here. Nice tackle.
Well, the defense put the pressure on the quarterback, but they didn't take advantage of it. He gets outside the pocket and takes off down the field and picks up a lot of yards. Nice job by the QB.
The next time he goes over the middle, he'll be looking for the defender.
Block, he's coming.
Play number six coming up. On this drive.
Wait 90, wait 20, Eagle.
Wait 20. Got it in the gun. Moxley with that hit. The ball's gonna fall incomplete.
Good anticipation that time by the defender. He gets to the receiver just as the football's arriving. And he makes a beautiful hit, knocks the ball loose.
The Eagles with an empty backfield. Running it back, it's an option play. So that's not going to get done. The offense is going to turn it over on downs.
Terrible game management that time by the coach. It's three downs, it's fourth down. What should you do? Well, I think you should punt it. He goes for it and puts his defense in a tough position.
Here we go!
Lines up here. They're setting up screens. One down. Picks up
Ohio!
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards. Gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
That reception gave them the first down. Trying to make something happen. Looking to the right side.
Number three. Throws incomplete. Second down.
Johnson's going to get set in the middle of the snap. Emmanuel's going to take it from the gun. Patrick Chubb is able to bring him down.
When you see the defensive back on the side of the wide receiver, give a
Here we go. Watch the blitz.
Let the wide receiver
Makes the catch. Another first down, and the drive keeps on going.
Yeah, why not? The defense, they're just sitting over there. They're taking the hits and not even fighting back. God, this is a terrible job by the defense.
Halftime is coming up. The quarterback is coming to the line. Hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Able to make the tackle.
Short, they get the completion, they still do not get the first down.
Here we go!
Johnson lined up in the slot.
I think we heard this expression about 7,000 times. It's a passing league, so we all know that. So you got to be able to throw the football and pick up
Ohio!
For the first down. Manual